The marketing materials that were being provided to prospective tenants, Machinery Row, the city did a magic dance to avoid giving these things to me. They still insist that they don't exist. These showed up anonymously in my mailbox, three pages. Van Wall and Associates, who I think we pay as a contractor, and there's our City of Racine logo in the upper corner. Three pages, beautiful prospective businesses, etc. I asked for these. I was told that no one knows what I'm talking about. No one thinks these exist.